instant dressing that you are going to use for so many salads. Basically, we're going to take a 16-ounce container of yogurt and we are going to add a tablespoon of rice vinegar. A tablespoon of oil. This is perfect. This is all you need to make an amazing